It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
It's been intercepted. And that will come to nothing.